you're going to be at Mike's in 3 hours. You're going to be 1 o'clock at Mike's. Start line 11, and I think we got a great team here, very well prepared. We got Travis up in the air, got Kyle and Casey on the ground, got our pit strategy lined up. We're gonna do something very different, and we're gonna have to, because we're gonna have to out strategize the competition. Guys did a great job on the truck. Unicorn's ready.
Thank you. Unfortunately, broke a trailer on him. It's kind of weird, he showed down on the ground. But went through not a big G out, so it must have been fractured from before. Or broke it earlier in the race. We had one big G out earlier, about 30 miles back. And unfortunately, that might have been the one that hurt us. But, you know, we had a good run going. Tires have been good. We were planning to run them the whole way. I'm going to get a splash of fuel right here and try to get Larry. We were back about a minute and 30 from him. And unfortunately, it just didn't work out.